It's America's pastime, and Rainel Caranto has become a master of this game. Born in the Philippines and raised in the Santa Clarita Valley, he was a standout baseball player in high school and college, eventually finding his way to the University of Santo Thomas in the Philippines. He went on to play for the Philippine National Team.
One day I decided to go to the Philippines and just for a vacation. I told my mom, you know what, Mom? I don't want to come back. I want to stay here, study, you know, get my degree here at the University of Santo Tomas, and took all the experiences I had from my coaches and brought over all the information here, and now that's what I'm doing.
When he returned to California, he continued his passion, working with a former Angel staffer to develop ASAP 10 years ago.
We decided to do a baseball program or academy that incorporated strength and conditioning and baseball. And just because back then there was not a lot of strength and conditioning, it was just all about baseball. So we decided to put it together.
At this year-long program, players from throughout the region seek his guidance as they chase big league dreams.
You know, my son's getting ready to play high school, and you know, it's probably one of the best programs out here in the Valley for, you know, developmentally.
Yeah, you got strength in your arm.
With Coach Rainel's guidance, some alumni have managed to make it to college and the minor leagues. And several of his players have made it to several of the U.S. national teams, including his 14-year-old son, Kai, who was recently named to the U.S. national 15 and under team.
It's tough to make to make professional baseball, but we do have a lot of kids right now that do have that potential to hopefully make it. So hopefully, you know, if they keep working, they keep developing, hopefully one day we can see them in the bigs.
There's not much of a seventh inning stretch for Coach Rainel. The players at this practice are only a fraction of the ASAP players. So aside from the other ASAP age groups, he also coaches at local high schools, proving that America's pastime is also his lifelong calling. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Valencia, California.